last of four great nights in your truly great city. You have made us feel very special. Thank you very much for that. Maybe you treat all your rock and roll bands like this, but it's okay if it's a summer romance. Just let us know. But we've kind of fallen in love, sort of thing. So, you know, we want to take the relationship to the next level, you know what I'm saying? We're kind of at the moving in phase. We may not want to move out phase. We're liking Berlin a little too much kind of phase. But if we're gonna get married, you probably should know some stuff about us, so where we came from, how we started out. And so that's what the next few songs, we're gonna take you to where we come from, to our hometown, to Dublin, to the north side of the city, and to the streets that we grew up, and the house that I grew up in, 10 Cedarwood Road, and because we're all formed by our first experiences, are we not? Our first fights on the playground, our first loves, our first losses, were formed by these experiences. And my beginning, my waking up to this was when my mother Iris died. I was 14, and people have had a lot worse things happen to them in their life. But I will tell you this, it set me on the journey that has brought me here to sing for you tonight. And because when my mother Iris left me, she left me an artist. So I sing for her.